Question 3, fourth part. The taxi charges in a city consist of a fixed charge together with the charge for the distance covered. एक नगर में एक टैक्सी का चार्ज फिक्स चार्ज के साथ साथ दूरी के अनुसार भी है. फॉर डिस्टेंस ऑफ 10 किलोमीटर द चार्ज पेड इज रुपीज 105. 10 किलोमीटर दूरी के लिए किराया 105 रुपया दिया गया. एंड फॉर ए जर्नी ऑफ 15 किलोमीटर द चार्ज पेड इज रुपीज 155. और 15 किलोमीटर यात्रा के लिए किराया 155 रुपया दिया गया है. What are the fixed charges and the charge per kilometer? Fixed charge क्या है और per kilometer charge क्या है, किराया क्या है. How much does a person have to pay for travelling a distance 25 kilometer? 25 kilometer दूरी का यात्रा करने के लिए किसी आदमी को कितना किराया देना पड़ेगा. Let the fixed taxi charge be rupees X and charge per kilometer is rupees Y. As per first condition, for a distance of 10 km, the charge paid is rupees 105. Fixed charge is rupees X plus charge of 10 km is 10Y. 1 किलोमीटर का चार्ज y रुपीज 10 किलोमीटर का 10y. एज पर सेकंड कंडीशन चार्ज फॉर 15 किलोमीटर इज 155. देयरफॉर x प्लस फिक्स चार्ज प्लस चार्ज फॉर 15 किलोमीटर इज 15y. Number 2, from 1, x equal to 105 minus 10y. Putting this value of x in equation 2. (105 − 10y + 15y = 155). +5y = 155. 5y = 155 − 105. (y = 50/5) = 10. Putting this value of y in equation 3. (x = 105 − 10 × 10). Answer: fixed charge is rupees 5 and charge per kilometer is 10. Now we have to find charge for traveling a distance of 25 km. Amount paid by a person for traveling distance 25 km. Fixed charge plus charge of 25 km. 25 × 10. (255). Fifth part. A fraction becomes 9/11 if 2 is added to both the numerator and the denominator. यदि किसी फ्रैक्शन के किसी भिन्न के न्यूमरेटर और डिनोमिनेटर में 2 ऐड किया जाए तो वह फ्रैक्शन 9 upon 11 आ जाता है. If 3 is added to both the numerator and the denominator, it becomes 5 upon 6. और यदि अंश और हर दोनों में 3 जोड़ा जाता है तो वह भिन्न 5 upon 6 हो जाता है. Find the fraction. वह भिन्न ज्ञात कीजिए. Let the numerator of the fraction be x and the denominator be y. Then the fraction is x upon y. As per first condition, if 2 is added to both the numerator and the denominator, the fraction becomes 9 upon 11. Numerator denominator दोनों में 2 ऐड करने पर 9 upon 11 आता है. X plus 2 upon y plus 2 is equal to 9 upon 11. Cross multiplication 11 and 2 x plus 2, 9 and 2 y plus 2, 11x plus 22, 9y plus 18. Equation 1. As per second condition, if 3 is added to both the numerator and denominator, it becomes 5 by 6. X plus 3 upon y plus 3 is equal to 5 upon 6. Cross multiplication 6x plus 18 is equal to 5y plus 15. Now, putting the value of x from 1 in equation 2. Six into this much 9y minus 4 upon 11 equal to 5y minus 3. Continued to next page. 6 9 are 54y minus 6 4 are 24. 11 5 are 55y minus 11 3 are 33 minus y is equal to minus 9 or y is equal to 9. Minus minus cancel. Now putting this value of y in equation 3. 9 into 9 minus 4 upon 11 x equal to 7. Answer: numerator is 7 and denominator is 9. Therefore, the fraction is 7 upon 9. Question 6 part. 5 years hence, the age of Jacob will be 3 times that of his son. 5 saal baad, Jacob apne bete ki umr se 3 guna ho jayega. 5 years ago, Jacob's age was 7 times that of his son. 5 साल पहले Jacob का उम्र उसके बेटे की उम्र का 7 गुना था, 7 times था. What are their present ages? उनके वर्तमान उम्र क्या हैं? let the present age of Jacob be x and present age of his son is y, years. Five years after Jacob's age will be x plus 5, and after 5 years his son's age is equal to y plus 5. As per first condition, 5 years hence the age of Jacob will be 3 times of his son. 5 saal baad Jacob ka umr uske bete ka umr, therefore x plus 5 is equal to 3 into y plus 5. As per second condition, 5 years ago Jacob's age was 7 times that of his son, x minus 5, and his son's age was y minus 5. As per second condition, x minus 5 is equal to 7 into y minus 5, or x equal to 7y minus 35 plus 5. Putting the value of x from 1 in equation 2, x equal to 7 into 3y plus 10 equal to 7y minus 30. 3y plus 10 equal to 7y minus 30. Minus minus cancel. Y is equal to 40 upon 4 equal to 10. Putting this value of y in equation 1. X equal to 3 into 10 plus 10. X equal to 40 and y is equal to 10. Answer: present age of Jacob is equal to 40 years and present age of his son is equal to 10 years.